focus on me. Sip y'all, so right now I'm recording from my phone. It's like 11 o'clock or something like that. And the reason why I'm recording from my phone is because my phone or my camera didn't charge or something. I don't know why. So I'm about to just do my makeup really quick. So I'll do eye powder day later. I guess we'll be peeing, so y'all gonna see it. So yeah. But I don't know what I'm doing. I'm like half asleep still. I like a little girl with these little ponytails. But yeah, so stay tuned for more. Alright y'all, change of plans. I'm gonna do a get ready with me on here on my phone. If you can't hear me, I'm sorry. Obviously you can hear there's things going on outside, like, I mean, it's Puerto Rico, like, you know, like, things are gonna happen with construction and stuff all the time. But I'm gonna start off with my brows. I'm gonna be using the Fabi Brow Eyebrow Pencil. I don't know what I'm talking about, but we're gonna see in a second. I already used a moisturizer, which is the Neutrogena Hydrogel. So that's done. It's probably exfoliating my lips, though. So I guess I could start off by telling you guys where I am, obviously. In Puerto Rico, I have the title size. And we've only been here for not even 10 hours yet, because we got in really late last night at like 2. So yeah, we're about to go eat when I'm done getting ready. So yeah. Hopefully we can go to the beach today. I mean, it's a little cold, but like, it's still humid actually. It's kind of hot. Like, I see people wearing like long sleeves though, which is weird, but I mean, maybe that's just them. But I don't know what to talk about in this vlog. I guess I can talk about yesterday and what my time mom. I can talk about I went to church yesterday. I haven't been to church in a while because like I've been working every Sunday, which I need to talk to my boss about. But yesterday my grandfather was talking about detoxifying your mind, and it works well with me because I told you guys in the vlog, if you watched it, that you're like, you know, currently going through DPDR. I didn't exfoliate my lips, y'all. This Vaseline I used makes my lips look weird. Let's just do that really quick. I look what it did. It's like lime. Maybe it's a lipstick they use. Do y'all eat y'all exfoliator? I do. But yeah, it's so bright, nice and pretty out here. And I'm glad I'm filming it on my phone because like my camera wouldn't do any of it justice. And I'll be getting a Canon G7X Mark II once I save money. So, you know, get ready for better quality videos and stuff. I'll be using that to film and vlog just cause like I don't have enough money for DSLR and that right now. But yeah, so now we're good. Now we're gonna get back to the brow. But so as you guys saw in my last vlog, I told you guys that I don't know if I'm letting that. I'll just mention it here. I'm currently going through DPDR because certain things trigger it. So like anxiety triggers mine, and I don't think I have it anymore. Right now I'm just dealing with the hearing part of it because like my hair is a little off right now. But I mean, it's not too bad anymore, like I'm used to it, so you know, now it's gonna get like more, it's gonna get more sensitive to the point where like I'll be able to hear better, if that makes sense. But you know, like dealing with it is pretty scary if you've never gotten it before. Now I've gotten it before, so like I'm used to it or whatever. But back to what I was saying, my grandfather was talking about detoxifying your mind, and that's what I'm going through right now. So I was just like, wow, the fact that he like, you know, brought that up and I didn't even tell him. And he was pretty much talking to everybody, but like I knew that this word was for me. I had to learn to, you know, like I need to detoxify my mind of any toxins, any negativity. There's no positivity, I need to add positivity, stuff like that. It's highly important to detoxify your mind, your body, your soul, your spirit, all that, because you can't live, you know, an okay life if you're full of negativity. You know what I mean? Like, if you want to live a good life, you're going to be free of all those things. Plus, if you have toxins going on, you don't get any blessings coming your way, just because, like, you're blocking all of them by, you know, building up a wall, letting your, let's say you have your pipe get clogged, you're not letting in the blessings flow through, you know? And my grandfather made a good point about saying that. And I was just like, wow, I never thought of it that way. So, like, if you have any drama going on, any issues going on, you know, take the positive route out of it if you can, or at least be optimistic about it while you're going through it, so you can allow better things to happen. Because if you do well on the negativity, then it's gonna, like, keep coming your way. It's like the law of attraction thing. If you keep on, you know, like, you know, if you think negative, do negative things, you know, then that's what you're gonna attract. And you can't be surprised when that's all you get in your life. But some people, they'll say, nothing ever goes right. Well, are you trying to be positive? Like, it's not gonna just come to you. You know what I mean? So you have to want it bad enough, and you have to want to attract it in order to. And start by saying positive things, or doing more positive things, or, you know, thinking more positive things. And it'll happen. That's why I'm happy now. Like, that's why I'm not letting this whole thing get to me or whatever, because I'm trying to be positive about it. And, you know, like, now I'm living my best life, you know? If I got haters, I don't know about them, because I'm too busy. Like Aaliyah J said, life is so good right now that I don't even know who's hating on me, honestly. So that's legit how you should live your life, you know? You shouldn't care about what other things about you, or how this feel about you, or what you're doing. You should not tell people your moves, all that stuff, you know? And you'll be set. But yeah, I just feel like talking about that, just because, like, that's so important. So I'm gonna do my eye makeup, and I'm gonna speed it up so you guys can see, like, what I'm doing, kind of. And I'm not gonna talk during it. I just want to get that out the way. So first I'm gonna go in with concealer, and then you guys will see what I'll tell you throughout it. Are you serious? Yes, I'm hungry. Honey, hold on. 5 minutes. For real. Alright, so now I'm gonna use this. The other color on my inner lid. On what I just did. They always do that mess to me. You know, I'm just rushing me, and then when I tell them, let's film, let's go. Like, really? Alright, so now I'm gonna take a smaller brush. I'm gonna take that same darker color. I'm gonna first use it in the crease part of my eye, like dab a little bit, and then blend it with that blending brush used earlier. Okay. Then take a little bit more and just. I'm trying to do a halo on but hopefully it came out as a halo. I'm gonna take some more of that light shade though, so we can that's all I'm doing for that. If it looks like a halo eye, it looks like a halo eye. If it doesn't, whatever. I don't know what it looks like. Then I'm gonna take some of that dark color and put it on my eyes too. I'm gonna do that later though, because I'm still doing my face before. So now I'm gonna do mascara, eyelash curler, gonna do my lashes. And in 5 minutes. Let that dry and go to my Facebook app. Alright, I'm going for like a matter look today, because yesterday I was looking a hot mess, so I'm gonna use some primer. I mix two foundations. I mix the Super Stay with the Black Radiance. I'm gonna use concealer under my eyes, same one I used earlier. Down my nose, forehead. Who knows, but I'm gonna use a little beauty blender for this. I'm gonna use powder, I'm gonna pour some on the back of this palette. Sorry, I'm a mom called, but sorry about that. Yeah, my mom locked herself out. There you go. But yeah, so let's go finish. I might as well leave this open. Okay. Finish. Now I'm gonna do my bronzer. I wanna use the rest of this powder though. So I'm gonna put a little bit more in my eyes just because that can be extra. Everything else really can be. Okay, so now we're just gonna knock the rest off. Try not to get any of our clothes like we already did. Dang it. We need to make a point for that. Hold on. Alright, so now I'm going to wipe this one for sure. So it looks like it fell down in my shirt. That's nice. Make it work. Oh, that's okay. It's not that bad. Alright. But now I'm going to use bronzer. And you kind of see where I'm placing it. Where I place my bronzer, I don't know what y'all do. But alright, and then we're going to blend out that powder. I'm going to blend this just because. I'm gonna blend the top part of my makeup as well. See, I don't get on my forehead. It's like a whole line. Pretty good. I'm gonna do a little more powder just because, like, I kind of messed it up when I just did what I just did. So now I'm gonna do my lashes. So my, you guys saw earlier, my hold on, let me try to fix this, because, like, it's bothering me. Can you see that? It's, like, I think it's creasing. I've never had a crease. Okay, so I'm going to do my lashes. I already undid my mascara just earlier. And now I'm going to... Lighting is kind of weird up here, so like that might be why I look kind of weird. I don't look that bad on camera, but like in person I look kind of weird. I see all my imperfections, so it's just like kind of like that. Okay. Now we're gonna take that drying brush and brush back. Start cleaning up. But now we're gonna take that little brush, if I can find it. Did I lose a whole brush? No, I didn't. Okay. Now we're gonna take a little brush, get some of that dark color, put that under our eye. And now I'm gonna do my bottom lash mascara. And then I'm gonna fix my lashes with the eyelash color. So now our lashes are on. I'm gonna start putting makeup back into the bag. Alright, I'm gonna spray face. And do highlighter. Oh my goodness, people. Now I'm gonna use the Wet n Wild. It's in Golden Flower Crown. And I'm gonna use my e.l.f. blush brush. And pull this where I put my highlighter. I'm gonna go in with this brush and just, you know, like, sort of blend out anything weird. Okay. I'm coming. I'm putting my stuff up. Just in time, y'all, just in time. So, I'm gonna show y'all the finished product after I'm done cleaning because, like, this is gonna take too much, so.
Can you focus on me?